Yeet, yeet, yeet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, McMillan. No, no, McMillan died. Oh, McMillan. He's supposed to die later in the game.
It's been a while. It's been a while. My goodness, I cannot believe I did it again. Especially with this game, dude. Anyway, welcome back to the COD 4 Master Walkthrough. We are going to finish it. Promise, we're going to finish it this week. We're going to finish it this week. We're going to call all the episodes, get them out this week. Swear to God. Probably won't. Anyway. Last time I tried to do this, we tried to call off the Elgato, tried to stream. Yeah, it didn't work. I got to get a new laptop. Lag. Anyway, we on all gillied up. So let's get right into it. Do I wish to continue? I will overwrite the current progress. I don't care. Regular. Let's go. I'ma shut up. Let's go. We doing this. We doing this. We back into it. So sorry. So sorry. I'm so sorry.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl. Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain McMillan.
Price wasn't always Captain. Hopefully the PlayStation 4 doesn't want to act retarded with it. But it's about to make that retarded sound. That I hate. Right, here we go.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around.
Follow
me and keep low.
Dude, when I played this zoo, I hated
Careful.
This mission right here.
There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man.
I really hated this mission right here, dude. It's like the hardest Call of Duty mission I've probably ever played. Stand by.
Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
But I can't see, my guy. Like, how am I supposed to see? What do you mean take one out when the other not looking? I'm just gonna take this guy right here. Am I?
Good night. Move.
Good night. Alright, we're gonna take this slow. You're gonna get teabagged, boy. We all gillied up today.
There's more cover if we go around.
I'm so sorry if I start coughing. I have a little cold congestion. Still not better.
Take him out quietly or just let him pass. Your call.
Yay! Your hair, boy.
Move up.
I'm moving. Probably gonna bring some more multiplayer games from the now since I'm Mass Prestige and Infinite Warfare. Stay down.
Do you have a shot on the lookout?
Do I have a shot on the lookout? The hell I don't. I sure as hell don't.
He's in the tower.
Is he? Where?
You're looking at the wrong tower. It's to your right.
Oh, I got him. I see him. Come on, peek.
Do you have a shot on the lookout? Beautiful.
Got him.
Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly or just let him pass. Your call.
I literally can't see. Is he in the other tower? You know, I'm going to just let him pass because I literally can't see. Unless he's talking about the guy that was over here. Up. I got him. Take your way out of here, boy.
Cool.
Yeah, let's go.
Forward area clear.
Can we get a checkpoint, though? Yeah, there we go, checkpoint. Let's go. Man, I missed these boots on the ground. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm playing Infinite Warfare more than this. Like, I should be getting prepared for the next boots on ground game.
You hear that? Enemy helicopter, get down.
Oh, this is. I hate this part.
Stay in the shadows.
It's a part we're gonna have to be prone with like a whole big ass army.
Go.
If I remember it right. I hate this mission so much. This is like the hardest mission I've ever played, dude. Like, when like I was little, this mission pissed me off so much. Like, what's this?
Get down now.
Here we go. Just let him pass. Oh, wait, is he moving?
Easy, all right. Lad. There's too many of them. Let him go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire. Try to anticipate their paths.
My guy,
you
I
have to maneuver. Do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
This is the best music for this right now. Going super. Oh, shit. I'm moving as slow as I can right now. This is probably like the most boring part to watch. Oh, what the? Just stay. Goodness. What? Bruh.
Get down now.
I gotta sit next to my guy right here. Alright, there we go. Alright, now we're good. We should be good now. I was too far away last time. Because he didn't get spotted. I shouldn't have got spotted either.
There's too many of them. Let them go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
How do they not see him, but they see me?
Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
No way we don't get caught. Oh my god, this bitch is gonna see me. He's gonna see me. He sees me. He's literally looking at me. No way. I'm about to. Don't let this guy touch me. Oh my god. Oh, dude, I really hate this part. Up. Goodness, this
mission is retarded.
Get down now.
How in the hell? Dude, I'm so bad at this mission. Like, I cannot beat it.
Easy, lad. There's too many of them. Let them go.
We got a, like, bunch of monkey shows just walking.
And hold your fire.
Alright, I'm gonna stay right here.
Try to anticipate their paths.
No way this guy's gonna see me. I'm good.
If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
There's no way they can see me. We're good? Just stop moving. I'm about to run over by a tank. I'm about to die. No way this guy right there sees me. I'm about to die. What? How the hell? What? We're prepared. Cause mine's about to get ran over by that tank.
Easy, lad. There's too many of them.
Alright, I'm not even gonna look. Because as soon as I make contact.
And hold your fire.
As soon as I make contact.
Try to anticipate their paths.
Where's my guy? Why is my guy? Oh my god. I'm out of here on the right of the tank. No way I get caught right now. There's no shot. There's no shot. There's no shot. I'm good. Is he still prone? Oh, he's still prone. Such a failure. I wonder if I look back, are they gonna see me?
Follow me.
Come on, that's a checkpoint. Thank you. All right, now we're gonna have to save.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
Better view. Why are they killing their own dudes, yo? Like, I'm about to F some shit up.
Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call.
My call. All right. You know what my call is? My call is taking him out. Cause I'm a boss. Oh shit. I ran out of breath. Why is my guy saying trying to sneak past him? I'm trying to kill him.
We've been spotted. Take him out.
I took him out. Shit. I failed. There's a giant grenade right there.
The word stealth doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up.
Nah, it doesn't, bro. I mean, nah, it just doesn't. God, man, they beat the hell out of these guys. Now, how come those? Okay, you know, you're not even gonna talk about it.
Stay in the shadows. Stay back.
I'm about to shoot this dude in his face. So tempted.
Stay low. He's mine.
All right, I guess he's yours.
Oi, Susie. Huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go.
Gotta suppress P90.
Hold up. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
You can't stand here. I stand where I want to stand.
Wait here.
There's no way.
Let's go.
He definitely about to get caught. Oh. Smart guy.
There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving.
Learn for the first time.
Stand by. Go.
Hate this mission still. I don't care. I hate it. I was supposed to wait. I was supposed to go to him. All right, now.
Let's keep moving. This way.
I'm following you. You ain't following me.
Don't move.
All right, dude. Fourth floor dead ahead. What the fuck? Oh.
Do you see the sniper? Fourth floor, fire escape.
Uh Oh, is that him right there? No, that's a tree. What
the? He's on the fourth floor, fire escape landing.
Oh, see him. Ah.
Move out. Go.
Yo, I hate this map for multiplayer. I know exactly what this map is. This map is the map block.
Area clear.
From multiplayer. This map right here made me rage and like quit this game. Like not like quit the game, but like rage quit a lot of times. Like this map sucks.
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
Like people literally just sit here and camp the whole game on top of these buildings. Too many buildings. This map was built for campers. This is where camping was invented.
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
It's a wild dog? I'm shooting it. Give a goddamn. Shooting it.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh shit. Yeet, yeet. Yeet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, McMillan, no, no, McMillan died. Oh, McMillan. He's supposed to die later in the game.
We're not there yet.
Or is he? I don't even know if he dies at all. I don't, I really don't know. Okay, so how about we don't take out the wild dog? Okay, how about we actually follow rules?
Leave it alone, it's a wild dog.
Really want to shoot this dog, yeah. Swear, yeah. Like, I'm about to evict this dog, yeah. You said if you can leave it alone, you're walking towards it. Like, just shoot it in his face. This bitch is still staring at the fucking dog.
Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
God damn, who was that? Damn, my guy. Whoa. It doesn't attack. Okay, where's my guy? Okay, my guy's getting messed up, yo. Alright. That thing's really giving me like a death stare, dude.
Clear right. Go.
Yo, my guy. Like, what the flip?
Forward area clear.
I'm definitely gonna make sure to have my intro in like all my videos. Cause like I never have my intro in my videos. And it was a nice little clear intro that I'm gonna.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it.
50,000 people used to live here. It was a ghost town. It's a ghost. It's a ghost town now. I fucking love McMillan, yo. It's my guy. I'm waiting for MW2 remastered. The Modern Warfare franchise will be the best franchise ever. Do not care. If anybody says Black Ops is better than Modern Warfare, they're smoking. Anybody says that.
Let's go.
Swear to God, I hate when people say Black Ops is better. No, it's not. Campaign, multiplayer, all of it is better. Now, they did have special ops in this game. Now, they could probably have some special ops survival DLC. Definitely in this game. Because survival, oh my God. Spec Ops was like the best mode.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's
move. Oh, wait. I think we go to a new mission now. I think this is the end.